Oh, Andy, oh yeah.
He doesn't even have to jump.
Oh, there's no sticker here. There's, I mean, like, there's no sticker on the sand.
I won last night. Okay, so the guy hit one off me. He hit one off me on purpose. And then I like went tight behind the stick. And I don't know how the hell he got it past me. And Riley was right there. He got it in. I don't know how that ball.
You want to drop volley or?
What?
Oh, I can hurt.
Okay, zero.
21, yeah.
Friday. But
they were playing drafts over there.
Yeah.
A couple of them came over and wanted to play. We let them play. Next thing you know, like 20 of them came over and wanted to play.
Yeah.
They were all lined up on the sides and stuff. Some of them were really good.
Yeah.
But they were like back row hitting and stuff.
No, Saturday they came and played.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
from Burma, you said?
Good.
Hit one.
Hit one.
I think I got it.
It looks like pretty good sized apples.
Yeah, I don't know if it's... You can eat it though, can you?
Yeah, I mean an apple's an apple. No poisonous apples.
Okay. I'll warm up enough now. Let's go.
Work on reading.
You got the message from Josiah, right? Out there. Dude.
Thank you.
out there.
Yeah, I need to pull.
Thank you.
one.
Is it okay if we request no block?
No.
No. Yeah. No. No.
No. Okay. Especially not with Jay.
I think we're all in agreement that we want a more competitive game.
So oh, okay. Yeah.
We're still missing a ball or two, aren't we? Well, that's probably six. It should be seven though, right? Oh, that's seven.
Oh, you're gone.
fourth?
Fourth, yeah.
CS4.
Fuck!
Oh,
last game, mate. Huh? It's your last game before you have to go.
Yeah. What time?
Oh, it's 11.
Oh, yeah. Let's go
on. I ended up playing 2 matches Friday, or Wednesday, and then
I
played
at
the church for an hour and a half after that. I didn't, well, I wanted to just go. I was only going to go to the church if I got there early. I got there and no one showed up. So then by the time we sat there for like 35 minutes, and I just got so
spiritual. Yeah, I feel like it's worth my time. Late at night, you only play for like an hour, and you never know who's going to show up.
Well, it actually turned out to be pretty good.
Really?
Rodney was there. Well, a couple missionaries played for a little bit. Alyssa was there. She's good. Alyssa, this girl that I invited there a while back, she's good. I would have been fine if we would have just started, but sitting there, because I got up at 4 that morning. Brian wants to start playing outdoor.
Yes, it's good.
But he's still good. Trying to recover his ankle, his rolled ankle.
Yeah.
But I think he'll probably be pretty good.
Thank you.
7-4. You're too gay.
Sorry.
02, right?
02, yeah. 02.
02.
Oh.
one point.
Wait.
1 point.
I
5-4.
Okay, six and ten. I know it's 10.
Point one?
Point one or point two?
Point two.
Looking good.
Take it. Alright, 4 point.
Thank you.
Are you guys still playing?
Yeah.